not believe that.
Kurt Kelly.
What's the title? Could you provide the passcode on the account?
3159.
I'm sorry?
3159. No, I wouldn't. I would like to know why you guys still have fraudulent billing on the account. I'd like to know why you still have the account locked at the store level so I can't get anything done ever. And I want to know why it's already past due when I already made payments to bring it current this month. So how could it be past due? It hasn't even been a full month since it was brought current. And you guys were supposed to move the billing. I'm still talking. And you were supposed to move the billing to the fifth after the fifth of every month, and it's still not set at the right cycle that it was asked for at the very beginning when this account first opened.
Okay, let me take a look. Give me 1 second, Mr. Kelly.
I already made payments and it was current in April, and all of a sudden in April, a week or two later, it all of a sudden went non-current again. That's not even possible.
You said in April?
Yeah, in April, it was current. And then a week or two later, all of a sudden, it was past due again.
Okay, give me 1 second. Let me pull up your bill.
So you guys clearly have never moved it to the 5th like I beg you to do repeatedly.
Yeah, it's set on the 16th. Give me 1 second.
I made this request months ago. But either way, why is my account still locked and they can't do anything at the store level? I was told they could, and they're saying you guys still have it locked. They can't see it. So who's lying here?
Give me second, Mr. Kelly. I have to look into the account to see what's going on here.
Well, I'm pretty angry. This has been going on for months.
I understand, Mr. Kelly. I want to do as much as I can to help you, but you got to give me a second. Let me look into it, okay?
I'm trying, dear, but you have to understand, I've been victimized by your company, and not only in this account, but several corporate accounts, to the point where we're about to be in federal court if this isn't resolved today. If I don't walk away completely satisfied and get what I need, then I know what you guys are going to get. I'm done being toyed with by your company. I'm done begging for help. Now what? You can't what? I'm not understanding. You can't what?
that's on here, I know you said you're trying to get your account unlocked. I can't unlock the account, but I can explain the situation, what's going on, and see what we can get done.
Yeah, I need access, because if I can't get my my Wi-Fi turned on and the other stuff that I've been trying to get for months, right. I have to sue at this point, because now you guys have cost me millions of dollars, right. Literally. And the fact that you shut my funds off back in a couple months ago when my payments were current because your corporate office has had a hard-on for something, that cost me $50,000 one day alone. So we're documenting such a huge audit trail. It'd be smarter for AT&T to get this corrected now and sit down and meet with me before the end of the week, because if not, the FBI is fully aware of what's going on and they're getting more evidence turned over by the end of the week if we don't come to a settlement, because I'm not going to fuck around with this anymore. I'm done. You guys have beat the shit out of me for a fucking year now on every account. You need to get this thing handled, please, because I'm tired of begging.
Yeah, I understand, Mr. Kelly. I'm going to explain the situation to them so we don't have...
I'm a victim of violent crimes as a result of AT&T shutting my phones off. I've been physically beaten beyond recognition and then ended up in emergency rooms as a result of you guys tampering with my phone lines when I told you there were federal investigations, and that's not going to play well for you in front of a jury. I hope we don't have to get to that point. But I'm telling you, it's that serious. And if I get assaulted one more time and you guys glitch with my phone lines, I'm going to take a phone personally to Randall and shove it way up his ass in a federal courtroom. So he better stop fucking with my phone lines. I'm not joking. I'm crystal clear. He'll be the first one I subpoena in deposition until his lips fall off if he wants to play this game any further. I've invoked federal whistle protection against his dumb ass, and I will drag his ass before a Senate subcommittee if I have any more fuck-ups with your company. You have 30 minutes to call me back. I'm not even waiting on the phone. If I hit that motherfucking store in Westwood at 1100 Westwood, and you haven't notified them to unlock the fucking account and give me whatever the fuck I want, I'm going to sue everybody, including them, because I'm videotaping when I'm walking in, and I'm bringing witnesses for federal court. So make sure it fucking happens this time. I'm not going to wait while you sort it out. Get it fixed. Done fucking plan. Hi, I just want to be crystal clear. I just spoke with your corporate offices. If you guys ever hang up on me again when I'm talking to you, I will sue everyone in your office in federal court. I'm coming in. Before I get there, you figure out how to get my account unlocked, because I just talked with your fraud division, and they said you should be able to do it. I don't give a fuck how you make it happen, because if I walk in with witnesses and video running, and you don't give me what I want, I'll sue you personally. You took the call. sorry I couldn't take your call. I was having the Geneva Summit with AT&T corporate and fraud departments trying to mitigate this thing so I don't have to drag him into federal court. Not your problem. Anyway. Well, there's where I'm at right now. So I should be there. Shit. Hang on. Wrong screen. Fuck.
Use the second from the right lane to take exit 21. Then use the second.
Shit, it's still saying 30 minutes, 29 minutes. I'll see if you left a message, but it's saying I'm about 30 minutes out. Sorry. I wish it could be quicker for so many reasons. I'm just fucking exhausted. Call me back when you get a minute. That I had, I lost in a marriage. She's not listening, and that tells me as much as I may love her or want to hang with her, I can't have it for me. It won't work. She will look forward to me. I'm way too fast.
Here's the second from the left lane to keep right at the fork.
Oh, wowza, 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 wowza. What a fucking day I'm having. Oh, how did this turn out to be so motherfucking delightful? Jesus Christ. Is there not a better announcement?
In a half mile, use the left two lanes to continue toward I-10 West, Santa Monica Freeway.
Please. Anything? No. Okay, it is what it is. You rang? You rang? You rang? Social Security really quick. Fuck. Hey, get out of the way. Please get out of the way. I need to get that. Social Security.